In September and October, volunteers of the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association are being stationed outside Massy Stores outlets on weekends as part of the Save Aside fundraising campaign for the Kids Inside project. The project will resume in October 2022 after the pandemic forced it into a two-year hiatus. Jesse Leos is the public relations officer for the SLBWA.
The Save Aside fundraising campaign is an initiative raising funds for the Kids Inside project. Many persons will be familiar with this initiative. It has had a presence here in St. Lucia since 2003. We have a team coming down from the United States of America providing low vision aids, surgeries, glasses, diagnostic testing, screening for many St. Lucian children who are living with blinding health conditions.
The team of pediatric eye specialists will visit St. Lucia from October 6th to the 12th. On average, the mission to the island is valued at US$120,000, coming at no cost to the beneficiaries. Massy Stores St. Lucia is not just accommodating the volunteers at its outlets to support this charitable endeavor. Division Head of Marketing and Corporate Communications at Massy Stores, Soraya Bez-Joseph, made a special announcement during their fundraising drive.
We are very happy to put our money where our mouth is and provide the organization with a donation of $4,500 towards the activity.
We are very grateful that our host establishment is making a generous donation of $4,500. Massy Stores St. Lucia is no stranger to reaching out and helping organizations like the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association, generously, I must add. And so we are very grateful for this donation going towards the Kids Inside project. We rest assured it will go a long way in ensuring that not only the team from the United States, but also the kids who come into the clinic for the Kids Inside project this year will be well accommodated. So thank you very, very much.
First Vice President of the SLBWA, Rodney Maxius, encourages the public to support the Kids Inside project and other organization activities.
We call on everyone, the business sector, individuals, to assist us in whatever way you can, way by covenant or by small donations of just $5, that we can get back to our full services of rehabilitation, education, and preventive eye care. We thank all of you for making the pledge to helping the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association.
The Kids Inside project is a joint initiative of the SLBWA, Lions Club of St. Lucia, and the West Virginia University Eye Institute. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.